We're gonna make some dinner real quick. Gonna have some lovely rolls. So let's season our meat up. Gonna have some nice sea salt. Some onion powder. Some oregano. And some black pepper. I have some black peppercorn here. And it's a little olive oil. Let's have some potatoes next, y'all. Okay, we have everything cut up. Let's get ready to make us some lovely smothered potatoes. Let's warm up the pan for our potatoes. So, maybe salt. Onion powder. Thank you. add a little bit of love. And let's cover. We have a lovely mixed greens here. We have to squeeze it out. The spinach. Squeeze it out. So that it can be dry. We have a spinach that we've hanged with our cloth. And so we're gonna cook that. So we've drained our spinach, mixed spinach, and now we're going to prepare it. Add a little. And we'll add some cream. Spinach together. Turn the parmesan in. And dinner is served. We have some lovely roast beef, some lovely smothered potatoes. We have some mixed greens, and we have some nice potato salad, y'all. So here's dinner, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you, and everyone have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.